Tyler Vanderplug, and I'm here today with Charlene Roux. She's our product line manager for our SmartOTDR. And she's come all the way from France to tell us about why this product is so compelling and such a game changer for field technicians. So welcome, Charlene. Now, first of all, when I look at this, I'm amazed to see just how far we've come. I never thought we'd be looking at an OTDR that's this small, yet with such a large and usable screen at the same time. But I'm sure there's a lot more that you're going to tell us about. Tell us a bit about what makes this product so compelling.
Yes, Tyler. So we've been manufacturing OTDR for 30 years, and we've seen a lot of changes recently. Not only on the size and performance of the OTDR, but also in the application and the users with addresses. Fiber is not only deployed in core transport network, it also now addressing enterprise access market, where there are new technicians operating the product and where they have a need for OTDR. Those new technicians are sometimes lacking of experience in OTDR. So what we've done is actually make OTDR much easier to use. We're bringing features such as Smart Link Mapper and Smart Test.
Now, Smart Link Mapper, that's been really well received by field technicians. Tell us a bit about why.
So typically, Smart Link Mapper will interpret, analyze, trace for you. So it will display an icon-based map view of the trace, locating and identifying each individual network elements, and also prompting you where the main default is, and also giving you a diagnosis of the main cause of failures. So it will help you understand easily an OTDR trace, and also give you actionable intelligence.
So in addition to Smart Link Mapper, there's also a feature on here called Smart Test. Tell us a little bit about that.
So Smart Test is a simple mode of operation, which actually drives a user's workflow. It's a simple three steps process where you can load a smart config. It can be a smart config for FTTH or FTTA. It can be related to your applications. You load it and just press start, and then it gives you an OTDR trace. So you don't have to set up anything.
Another thing that a lot of technicians seem to be doing these days is leveraging the capabilities of their mobile device to connect to a network of some sort for cloud connectivity or other things. As I understand it, the SmartOTDR actually has the capability to work and connect with these devices. Tell us a bit about that.
Well, that's right. The SmartOTDR lets users leverage both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity to do data transfer, remote control, and even get access to a cloud, their cloud storage, or a cloud that can bring more functionalities such as data management, job management, and also report management. And this can be easily done actually with our Strata Sync and also Smart Access Anywhere feature.
So Smart Access Anywhere, this is where you can make your SmartOTDR available to be operated remotely by another PC or mobile device. How is this being used by technicians in the field?
So technicians in the field see a lot of benefits of Smart Access Anywhere, because if they encounter a situation where they don't understand what they are looking at as far as results, or if they are stuck because they don't know how to operate, someone can access the unit from anywhere. It can be in front of his PC in a different, completely different network, but can still access remotely and have full control of the unit.
Wow, so basically it gives the field technician access to an online or a virtual coach at any time.
That's correct.
Wow. So another thing that's every field technician or every fiber technician always has is their essential tools that they take with them. You got your probe microscope for inspection, your light source, your power meter, your visual fault locator, and now we're seeing the OTDR in many applications. As I understand it, this SmartOTDR has a capability to do all of those things.
That's correct. Actually, you can plug a PIP out to the iPro microscope to the USB port in order to do fiber inspections, connector interfaces, pass fail analysis. You can also have a light source. It is actually directly built in and it comes as standard. You can have optional power meter and a visual fault locator as well. So all your essential tools are here at hand. And a lot of our features are actually easy upgradable in the field. They can be activated with a pure license key, such as the power meter and smart heat mapper apps.
So basically what you're saying is you can do everything, all your essential tests, just with the SmartOTDR.
Exactly. That's why I call it the essential handheld tester, because you can do all of those essential tests with a nice and compact solution that everybody can understand and afford. And to prove that, we actually have, we offer 3-year warranty with the product.
Find out more at Vicom's website.